News into CBS Sports HQ. Odell Beckham Jr. has a new team, and no, it's not the Jets. It's the Baltimore Ravens. The two sides agreeing to terms on a one-year deal worth up to $18 million. Odell missed all of last season after suffering a torn ACL in Super Bowl 56 with the Rams against the Bengals. He was scheduled to visit the Jets on Monday, but now, well, that's off the table.